Jesus, Hashem, Allah, give the Lord some peace, steadfast and unmovable, always abounding in the word of the Lord. Hallelujah. And you listen to me. Hallelujah. I am saying, my God, hallelujah. And you ran well. Amen. You let nobody hear you. It's time for you to go to that place of the Spirit. Hallelujah. Glory be to God, and you're going to go thereby. And the devil, hallelujah, you listen to me. Hallelujah. I break those off in you right now. I command bands and not get to be loose, but break them off in you right now. Hallelujah. That enemy has some over your head. My God, hallelujah. And look like there's like something weighing on your eyelids. And like you can't hardly get your eyes open to look up. But guess what? It won't happen no more. The Lord himself in you tonight. The Lord free you from you. In Jesus' name. By the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Raise your hand. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord has given you straightforward feet. Amen. Hallelujah. Meaning that there's no turning left nor right. But he gives you straightforward feet. Thank you, Jesus. I'm looking at you. Not because I know you. Because the Lord knows you. You almost sold your hands up. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Not only me, but you said, we're hurting at you. Hallelujah. Everything fell on you. You almost ain't nothing. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. But something happened. Thank you, Jesus. And we could so go to amen. God stirred you back up. And told my God, I don't care about it. Do it all by myself. I'm going to do it. Thank you, Jesus. You don't have to be made to do what you do. You just do it.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. You just do it. Thank you, Jesus. You see people, you go pick it out. God said, amen. As I did, as I saw David out, I put David out. Hallelujah. I put him aside for his glory. Thank you, Jesus. David, my God. Hallelujah. But on the backside, back burner. Hallelujah. The fire that God was making David to be who he called him to be. Hallelujah. And David finally came forth. And hallelujah. And everybody in the world, I believe that David would have a true call in his life. And that's what's happening right now with you. The Lord in the hallelujah. I saw you. You almost thought you got sore. You got so hurt inside you. Amen. Amen. I might have just quit because of that. Amen. But guess what? You didn't quit. Amen. You almost gave up. Hallelujah. Right. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. On Sunday morning when we come in, it won't smell the way it smells. Amen. On Sunday morning, we go Friday when we come in. Amen. If it won't be clean the way it be clean. Amen. Had to give up. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. You know, went for a while without ever doing some things like that for me. Hallelujah. God still in you. I'm not doing nothing no more. But that's what you could do. You could do. You just have to mark up. Amen. Hallelujah. That's not you. Hallelujah. We've been through you.
Hallelujah.
This ministry, that was not you. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Even this is the reality. Amen. You did everything you could do. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. And they said it. That's why. And why are you talking about you? Amen. That's what you're talking about. Amen. How you just came in, my God. And you just gave yourself to the ministry. Not the light, the love in it. Hallelujah. Touch you in your mind. And the Lord touch you in your mind. Amen. The devil tried to get this right here. And he tried to, amen, hallelujah, make it get wavy, man. And amen. But when none of them that back up and drop back, and them that press on toward the mark of the high calling of God. And if the Lord said, be slow to speak, slow to hear. Give us Lord of God, hallelujah. Amen. God said, my God, amen, stand still, and you'll say my glory. If you stand still, amen, I'll raise you up. If you be quiet and don't say nothing, amen, I'll show you who I am.
Hallelujah.
Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Glory be to God. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying be quiet and don't say what's right. Always say what's right. Hallelujah. I'm not telling you that, but amen, don't carry a spirit with it. Amen, don't get hurt behind it. The Lord don't want you hurt behind it, because you get hurt behind it. Amen, hallelujah. even the enemy should be. But the night the Lord put the yoke off of you, woman, I said the Lord put the yoke off of you. And hallelujah, and hallelujah, we do need you. Not only me, but this church needs you. Hallelujah, this church needs you. Hallelujah, glory be to God. And I want you to know God gonna send somebody. And hallelujah, to walk in the election. And like I want to do it, hallelujah. Father, right now in the name of Jesus, I speak to your body. I speak to your body now. I speak to your body right here. And right now, you watch what I tell you. You're gonna know, amen, that it's the Spirit of the Lord. You watch what I tell you. You'll never have that problem anymore. And that problem is gone right now. By the power of the Holy Ghost, you watch what I commanded to go, and don't ever come back again. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, it's so right now. Somebody give a praise. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God is good. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh, God. God is good. God is so wonderful. God is so wonderful. Thank you, Lord. Bring your offering.